Okay. Let's hope to God I throw this right.
Throws right in order.
Welcome back to Resident Evil 4 Blind. In the last episode, we came into this room. Apparently, it's the hardest room in the game, so fuck. Fuck me, I guess. Yay. Okay. My instincts tell me that you're probably the most difficult dude in this room.
Are you sure? He's just pointing at you.
Oh, God. Oh, for Christ's sake, Ashley!
Where is he gonna take her, though? Everything's locked off.
I assume when they get to the exit, that's when I fucking lose. Shut up! Shut up, bitch!
I'll mace you good!
She just falls over.
Just die, please. Thank you. Oh, why? Why, though? I was doing well. Why do you hate me? Ah! I can't destroy the shields. Unless... Nope. All right, let's keep running.
They also just, like, pick up the vase and, like, throw it at the guys. And then they'll have to, like, Jackie Chan, like, catch it and try to, like, kung fu fight you without breaking it.
Okay. Oh, great. All I have left is rifle.
Oh, good for you.
Holy shit, the eyes.
Oh, are you serious? I want to die. I want to fucking die. I want to die. What I'm so sick. Oh, my God. Ashley, you better fucking fall. Oh my God, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I'll mace you good.
Yes, yes, take the incendiary grenade.
Oh my God.
Shut up. Damn it.
You know who my favorite Star Wars character is? Mace Windu.
God damn it.
Damn it. Well.
They took her on the other side of that door! What? She's gone!
Yeah, that's...
She's gone forever!
Ashley!
God damn it.
I'll right. Mace you good!
First things first. I'm gonna run ahead. Incendiary these fuckers. Rifle this fucker.
Throw a real flame grenade at them. Resident Evil 2 is better! Whoosh!
Oh, shit. Hello.
Who the fuck was that laughing?
I don't know, but I hate
just
it.
Just one of the guys.
Oh, shit!
Why did you run up and not kick
him? Just walk up and stand there?
Do 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 do. Okay, come with me.
Now I feel like I'm just throwing Home Improvement over, like, not Home Improvement.
Okay, now all these fuckers are coming this way. I'm gonna... kill him.
You know, if you consider the mace a tool, then it really is tool time.
God damn it.
Fuck all of you. Eat my asshole. Fucking die. Alright, what do we got left? Oh shit.
You know, for self-defense, Ashley should carry some mace.
God. God damn it.
Okay, can I knife this? Yes, I can!
Oh, shit! There's a giant hole in my spiky shield!
What?
Kick him backwards into the guy's spiky shield. He's, like, carrying around the guy. Okay, I'll tell you where to go. You hit him.
Oh, what the fuck? Get over here.
Becomes like a fucking...
No! Are you fucking kidding me?!
You just walked right past me, like, excuse me?
What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me?
Tips his hat to you, Morton.
I was doing well.
How's it going on? Oh, you know, holding down the fort, Morty.
God.
He tips Ashley, m'lady.
You're gonna love it at our place, Ashley. Just carry on.
Just hear the mumbling growing behind you.
You know, they sort of address it later, but like, how did... Like, I wonder how, like, the kidnapping went down. Like, was Ash just, like, kind of, like, at, like, some school, like, presumably not in Spain, and just, like, these cultists show up, like, like, just, like, drag her away all the way to, like, some little backwater village.
Oh, wow, look at these quaint natives. I'll take pictures.
First, let me take a selfie.
Fucking, I'm gonna fucking kill you. I love that she just, like, ragdolls off of him.
Just falls into the water and drowns.
Christ, okay. All I need to do.
Hey, Ash, you're like a foot away from the ledge. Just grab it.
Perfect. Oh my god!
Oh!
You fucking serious right now? Fuck off!
You grabbing me? Are you...
Yes! There we go. Okay. Now, quickly heal myself. And get my gun out, because I didn't do that. Alright. Where the fuck's Ash? Okay, she's right there.
Where's Ashley? Cuts to, like, the guy and carry him through the door.
God. Don't even joke. This isn't funny. This isn't funny anymore.
Oh, I stabbed him in the dick!
Did I do it? Where's the rest of the monks?
Did I do it? You turn around to like five more guys.
Oh, he was just hiding here.
I thought if I hid in this little archway, I wouldn't get stabbed.
What is this idiot trying to do? What are you doing?
Where?
What were you doing behind the curtain?
Aw, shit!
What were you doing there? Oh, I hide behind curtains because I have a fear of getting stabbed.
He was trying. He got a shield. Fine. Shit!
Okay. You want some of this? It's like the cartoons where like the sailors like roll up their sleeves and like walk into the bar and then they like get thrown out.
Holy shit, how many are there? Oh shit.
Ow!
No, shake it off!
You know, I said before they look like Linkin Park fans, but now that I look closer, they're definitely Juggalos.
Shit, empty.
Water, air, fire, dirt, fucking
magnets. How do they work? Okay, Ashley, get the fuck over here. I need to take care of this.
Are you down to clown?
Anyone else? Or is that it?
Pretty sure you cleared it.
Fuck me. And this is the hardest room in the game?
Yes, because you're only about half done.
Shit. So then I didn't clear it.
You just got through part of it.
You just make it a little bit farther every time.
Fucking shotgun shells, thank the Lord. Okay, so that's it? So I can...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you've cleared this half.
Okay. Reload this. Let's keep going. We got about 4 minutes left. Well, there's like a bunch of shit in here.
If I have to help you through this puzzle, we're not friends anymore.
Seriously? You would disown me as a friend just because of a puzzle?
Over this one, yes.
Stay here. Doesn't take a genius to figure that out. They don't, like, reset, do they? Okay. Thank God. Because that would piss me off. Oh, shit. Piss off, asshole.
That had a different sound than it usually does. That one was just like a... Boots in the skull!
Alright, how many fuckers are there now? Are they all coming from here? Come here.
God, that actually used to be a meme then, that boots in the skull.
You wanna try me? Oh, shit.
If you try sometimes, you might find he's out of ammo.
What the fuck?! Well, you're an ass.
You can't shoot me!
Meanwhile, his ears?
Okay, so that's it? What the hell is this for? I guess there's only one way to find out. Who will... Okay, who operates this thing?
I mean, if you think you can do it really fast, you can, or you can cover Ashley.
Fuck that.
His head just comes poking over. Ooh!
She's just like, he's coming.
I see an unattended schoolgirl.
Okay, let's.
He's coming.
Get out of
here. Maybe
we
should go.
Look how short that skirt is. Ooh!
Is here. Let me guess, there's more fuckers up here.
Look, there's a crank over there.
Great. That doesn't help me.
Crank needs to get crunk.
Thank God.
The past tense of crank should be crunk now.
Crunk!
I crunked the crank.
Fucking crunk, dude.
Actually, cranking a crank will be crunking. And cranking will only be used for masturbation.
I'm not wasting my shotgun ammo on you. God, all they keep giving me is rifle stuff. Okay. Oh, sweet. Get up there. Do the thing.
Hear a thud upstairs and I can tell Spencer's left off something.
Oh shit, you
just
know
like,
what?
Just like rolls off the couch.
Yeah. We're out of time. Next time on Resident Evil 4 Blind. Bye!
Top 10 reasons, fuck those guys.